Let's get it. Let's see if we can take this fucking guy now. Oh shit. Get him. These guys are just getting fucking hammered. Sorry, you served your purpose. Get him, my lone knight. Oh shit, never mind, there was a second guy there. Hey, you're dead as hell. Oh shit, I might be fucking dead as hell. Yeah, fuck you. Really hate the. Unless I'm doing it wrong, they'll tell you have to cheer for shit now. Poor bastard. Let's start getting this faith going. Seen a lot of really cool faith builds online that are just like badass looking. This game really seems like it's got like the most fucking diverse out of all the builds that I've seen. Alright, trusty Steve. We've been here before. We go up that way and into this castle. Actually, I don't even know why I'm doing that. I could be doing this. This fuckhead. So I hope this is the right direction. I really haven't done any part of the story, so I have no clue where I'm going. But I've been around a lot of the map just to level up my sword, really. That's kind of about it. This game is absolutely fucking massive. Get the fuck out of here before I fuck you up. Is it a choir or something? I'll just wear this shit. Oh shit! I forgot that thing's there. What the fuck? Fucking little bitch. You can come and get it too. Fucking rat. It's weird, so every day you get someone in one of these games that actually talks to you. When they're trying to fight you. This guy looks like he's ready to go. Think you're tough enough, bro. Get out of my fucking wandering nobles. What are you doing? Oop. Come the fuck on, dude. I was so far away. Oh, get the fuck on. Ooh. Hey, such a guy, fucking bitch. Get the fuck out of here, dude. I was so far gone. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, you're fucking dead. This nigga flame just kicked your ass. Yeah, sure. What was that item he just gave me? Sort of pouch? Increases talisman equip slots. forward. If that's something. Fire grease. The hole. Tell me there's no other way out of here. It's already all decked out.
You there?
Oh shit, you scared me.
Against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's the spirit. I pray for.
I don't believe you.
Use the guard. You'll sleep. Yes, your type.
Try jumping. Yeah, right. Maybe that guy wasn't a bad guy. Oh shit. I was gonna say there's a blood spot there. I know someone had to die from something. Sorry if I move around a lot, guys. I sit crisscross applesauce. I know, very weird and not optimal, but it's how I like to play. Even in like a gaming chair, even if I like a full blown setup. Fuck off with that. No way! Fucker. Oh shit. Really, on the way out, you're gonna fucking hit me with one more? Fucking dickhead. Oh, it's just the same spot. Don't bother getting up. Try rolling. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Get the fuck out of here. We're just pushing people up the fucking side of the map now. Stupid. Dodge that one that time. Oh my fucking god. I did not fucking jump out that far, dude. Twice in the same fucking spot, dude. I am just not meant to go on these little fucking ledges. Jesus Christ. God damn, the camera fucking tweaks all over the place. Oh shit, the There's another one. Alright, slow and steady. Try jumping. There's nothing down there. So we're not gonna do that. Smoldering butterfly. Bastard, whoever threw that. Let's sell the ship first. Nothing up here. You fucking dickhead. It's fucking Patches. I should have known. I fucking knew it was that guy's voice too. Oh shit. So eat that. Where's the key? So they're not an invisible wall. Soul talisman. Oh, that's right. I wouldn't be able to get back up to him even if I could. Fuck him. You get a pass for now. Thank you, Boo Bear. I appreciate it. Have a good day at work tomorrow. Maybe see you this weekend for some drinks or something. The hell is this? Oh, shit. Yeah, don't bother. Hey, there's something over there. The commoner's garb. Pickle, pickle. Sort of pickled foul foot. Yeah, I'm trying to get in, I don't know how long, maybe till like 12:30, and hopefully get on sooner tomorrow. What I need to do is just take the day off work and fucking stay home and play all day. I have not got a good fucking Elden Ring session in yet. Shit. Okay. That works too. Oh, God. Bitch. Can't fucking see. Holy shit, man. God damn this camera. Sick thumbnail, bro, thank you. Oh, hi, bro. This fucking game, bro. I know, now I just gotta run past all this shit again, which is more annoying than anything. There, get the fuck out of my way. This guy really wants to smoke. Oh man, I just came up here too and I forgot this guy was right there. He scared me the last time too. Alright, let's try this again. That bitch. Oop. Oh shit. Yeah, you're dead. Finish armor knight. Might need that. hidden. Switch to the elevator, must be up there. Contraption does not move. Oh, that spirit scared me. Of course, bro. Get the fuck on with that shit. Whoever designed this map sucks. In the best way possible, though. That's what I get for not paying attention. You're funny, bro. Get the fuck out of here. I'm supposed to get to you. Do I gotta jump over this cog? Hey, just you fucking wait. I'm gonna find a way over there and you're fucking dead. Maybe I won't find a way over there. It's gotta be around the back way. This guy. I know, it only took forever, bro. Finally up and running. Okay, how the fuck am I supposed to get in there? Gotta go up. You bitch. Oh my God. Oh shit. Holy fuck! Are you kidding? God. It's out here. If that's the case, then it's fucking pointless. Unless I jump to that one? Does it make sense to jump to that one? I jumped onto this one. What the fuck was the point of that? Something down there. Whatever the hell that is. Wait for me to get down from this without fucking dying? Maybe I just won't die. Hey, sounds okay, I need that. Okay. There's a fog door. Let's see what's on the side. Drop down from there to what I saw earlier, or this jumping really changes like the whole game. Come the fuck on, dude. How did I get that stun locked? Holy shit, man. Annoying. Dude, this place is massive. Oh, talisman, huh? How do I go? Let's try this way. Well, I guess. I did it! Alright, we're supposed to go back around that other way. Oh my fucking god! Well, the fact that I fucking lived is amazing. Let's go the other way then. Oh, we can't survive that fall, that's for fucking sure. shit, there's a bunch of people over there. I don't even know where the hell I'm at. Oh, that must be the front gate. Oh shit, I forgot about that weird block mechanic in this game. Yeah, this game actually is pretty beautiful for how big it is, and like, look at this shit. This map is massive, and it goes down like even further. Like, you start off in this small chunk here, goes here, like all the way up there, there's shit out here. Like, for how much game is here, this thing is, like, crazy beautiful, and I haven't had any problems with it running, so. I think it's absolutely crazy they're able to do this. Be wary of the right. Oh, yeah, that's for sure. Still don't have a way to heal. Shit! What does that do? I need a fucking sight of grace, please, so I can heal. Fucking flatlining. How the hell do I get through there? Don't tell me I gotta go through all these fucking guys, dude. I got no health. Shit, there's a ladder. I wonder if I went the wrong way and you're supposed to come around and come out this way. Fuck. Oh shit, that guy's been shooting me or something this whole time. Oh shit! Set up my other one yet. Oh, come on. Up here. Fuck, there's a shit ton of people here. Oh, Side of Grace. Gold Room. Still can't look below.
I've come in. Only it turns out, perhaps you'd like to... When you approach the gates, it's only your neck.
How do you open the gate? Piece of shit. Oh shit! God dang! Damn, if I gotta run all the way around again, that'll be insane. Oh, yeah, right. Well, actually, what I need. I don't get what that means. Yeah, go fuck yourselves. Oh shit! Go fuck myself. Which way am I going? Which way am I going? Oh fuck! Alright, we're gonna fucking steamroll this right now. Fuck, I thought for sure I'd be able to dodge that guy. Commonest simple gob. How heavy. How light do I have to be for a light load? Come the fuck on. One, two. Get the fuck out here, though. Eat shit. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Man, get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, another one. God. Fuck, another one too? Good thing you fucking suck. Oh shit, you don't know. Man, this area fucking sucks. This is even the right fucking way. Get the fuck on. Holy shit. So that guy might not be so bad. Maybe I could just cheese him from up here. Why can I not open this? This guy see me? Sure did. Get the fuck on! That. I don't know if I'm ready for you. I just had to run past all this bullshit. I don't want to fucking die. Huh? back for you. Don't you worry. That way, so we're gonna go this other way. Behold. I'm back on rooftops. I don't know if this is really where I want to be, but I don't really have any other choice. Pickled turtleneck? Looks like shit. Another stone sword key. You're really the big thing around here, huh? I don't have any more health to really be fucking with you. Yeah, I'm probably lucky that I don't have the resources to sit here and fight you. Glad you made it, Dante. Oh, shit. Oh, there's a ladder there. That looks nice. I'll have to circle back for that. Oh, what's in there? Oh shit! There's more than one way around. Come on! Hey, there's somebody here.
Ah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please.
Sure, what you got, bro? Have enough inventory. Maybe one of these small runes.
Oh.
That's 15.
The battle art you've learned is of the... They were in the past. They obeyed laws which contravene... Fascinating. That the Golden Order was pliable and with the order broken to such adaptability is more...
Nothing else. Thanks, bro. I appreciate you. But these guys didn't get up and fucking stab me in the back while I was fighting that whole time. Surprised. More than fucking glad. There's a fog wall down there again. From where, though? Where is it coming from? There's something down there, but there's not a way back up, and I'm not running around this whole fucking map again. Is it just you? No way, fuck, would it be? That was fucking stupid, but this didn't hit us. Oh shit! God dang, what a fucking stupid enemy. Razors on your feet, are you kidding? Holy hell. No, no, no! First stone, huh? My last fire. Look at a massive fucking hammer. Oh, finally a fucking point of save. God. Looks like I level up because I fucking spent everything, but damn. I think I'm ready to call it. Thanks to anybody who watched. I appreciate it. And we'll get back for more.